So I have this theory that sometimes one of these little flappers could be lighter over here, and that would force it to tink tink a little more. Why? I like watching it move. I don't think it would hurt anything. The exhaust has already gone through the whole muffler and through the stack, and it's pretty much expelled. So I don't think that in any more of a rapid fashion will hurt anything. I'm going to take this apart, and I was going to grind that down, but it's a good shape. I don't mind it. So I think I'm going to drill some holes in that and lighten that up a little bit and see what that does. So I marked out this grid. It's not straight, it's not perfect, but I've got different size drill bits and I'll just see what fits. I ended up not really following my grid. I just started drilling holes. That's okay. I ran this chamfer bit on the holes just to smooth them out a little bit. I ran it at the same RPMs. I never really moved the throttle, and it seems like it was bouncing a little more. I might end up putting a few more holes in because I like the way it moves. Plus, those holes are just something more to look at.